These ones taste like cumin.
Cumin?
Yeah.
Tastes like cumin. That's really funny.
It's crazy.
System, which is just...
This works very well. We have
really
some
impressive.
Of, we have some of our competitors saying, how do you guys manage to produce so much crop out of such small greenhouse? And that's a very good compliment because, I mean, that's, yeah, we produce a lot. We started from nothing, just two rows that was all
it's just really had. Smartly done.
And it's not beets at all, this is the amaranth. The last row that you see, when I show you the beets, roof blood, when I show you the seed of the beets, that's the one on the left. This one here is much more like roasted garlic. It's a chai, but it tastes like roasted garlic. You were asking me before about the tree. That's the tree from Tibet. This one is my savory Willy Wonka.
Okay.
You know, the flavor will keep changing as you chew on it. And it reminds me like the forest after the rain. Meaning that we have mushroom, garlic, onion, wet leaf, kind of like wet leaf. You will see. And the flavor keeps changing as you chew on it.
And this is a tree.
And that's a tree. The story with that one, we have a fair trade program with a school in Tibet that harvests the seeds from the tree just 2 weeks during the year. Tell me exactly what you think about it.
Okay.
Anything that crosses your mind, because I really want to stay unbiased, and I will tell you what I think about it.
Okay.
Okay? So that's for you.
It looks awesome.
Only a small piece is enough.
Just eat a small piece?
Yeah.
Like a spicy citrus, kind of. Like a sour citrus.
Sour citrus, okay.